in my pack. Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines.
Crush him with the boulders! Shoot the support beam!
There's another cauldron with override data on that one.
Ah! You hit it!
Thank you.
There. Should be safe with the knock now.
We're coming down.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight.
Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Okay. I think that's it for survivors. But I didn't see Kentok among them. I should head back to Natika. Let her know. In.
Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
You said you wanted to pledge your blade to the chief's guard. Is that what the marshals are?
No. The marshals travel the breadth of the clan lands, enacting Chief Hikaru's will. The guard remains at the grove to defend it and the chief. But like the marshals, only a handful are chosen for such an honor.
So why did Kentok not want you to go?
He claimed that the greater honor was to serve my squad and clan. But all we do here is gather supplies for ink. How can that compare to guarding the grove? The chief himself.
So a mudslide did all this? Must have been quite a storm.
We've had more and more of them over the last few years. Torrential rain, lightning strikes, winds that rattle the metal towers. But this last one was the worst yet. This area used to be as arid as the rest of the desert. The storms have changed all that. But for all this water, we still rely on the capital for our supply.
Why is that?
This water is poisoned by ash blood, undrinkable as machine oil.
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see-
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. Pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him. Towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Natika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts to start.
Making good use of this. Through the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of people at the entrance. I swept in there during the flood. I'm gonna have to clear some of it to get inside. Time to head in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So... he made it. Good. And Natika. She came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out. It's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? And not from where I came in. There must be another source. And if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here. That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Source. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of that. Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source. Huh? I'll get my kit dry at least. Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire gleam to break open that wall. Unless this ship fled. Said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard. But I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide. should be safe here. Easy.
Thank you.
I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need. Now that's a find. Let me find the parts I'm after. If I come back later, maybe there will be another herd. Acid will eat right through that metal. Try to line up the vista point image again. I should be within range. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Where are the chargers? If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Take these parts back to Laren. Time to get off this thing and walk. Fill my pouch with these later. The scrap piles for a metal panel. I think I have everything I need for Mildiff. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. A rush of air.
I happened to receive another visit from old... He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say...
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
That was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know, your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again. Back for that free...
Might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back.